Hello guys, welcome to HJL Auto Parts. Let's talk about the fun things and good tips of your car engine and transmission. In case you are the first time to our channel, let me introduce ourselves for you a bit. This is a channel for everyone who likes car, loves car, and wants to know more about your car. We share fun things about your car and good tips to maintain your cars. Amy and Tommy have a brunch date today. Tommy is very excited today because he just conquered a task to fix his client's 2006 Mustang rattling problem. Tommy talks to Amy. Yes, I just sold out the notorious 4.0 SOHC engine. Amy asks, why Ford 4.0 SOHC engine is notorious? Tommy says the 4.0 SOHC engine was notorious for the timing chain guide's brakes. This weak timing guides brake easily and will cause timing chain rattle or death rattle. The broken timing guides are really mechanic's headache. This problem can occur as early as 45,000 miles in some vehicles. When the engine is running with this issue for an extended period, it will lead engine jumps timing. Depends on the problem severity level, this may damage the cylinder heads and valves and interfere engine. Tommy swallows down his bite of avocado bacon sandwiches as it goes on saying. However, preventive maintenance such as regular oil change and replacing camshaft timing chain tensioners can prevent timing chain from failing and rattling. The common repair to permanently fix timing chain rattle involves replacing all the timing chain guide cassettes with stronger aftermarket units. It's really a difficult job that drives me crazy, Tommy says. It took me nearly 2 hours only to disassemble the broken guides inside the timing system. So don't be surprised when you see the label charge for the replacement. The necessity of removing the engine to replace the rear guides can make whole process last more than 4 to 6 hours. Timing chain rattle problem was mitigated a bit, although not fully resolved, as the cassette was modified after 2002. Almost all below fold vehicles equipped with the SOHC engine may occur chain rattle problems. Tommy says that 4.0 OHV is very lucky not influenced with this issue. Amy is like Tommy, loves cars a lot. So every time when hanging out with Tommy, she enjoys Tommy sharing his car repairing jobs. The replacement cost of 4.0 Ford engine timing chain guide kit is around US$450 to $1,050 for parts and labor costs included. You can also check out our timing chain kit for your Ford 4.0 engine in below link. Keep in mind, timing chain set replacement is so complicated and requires qualified mechanic skills. Don't forget to consult your auto shop for professional assistance. If this video helps you, please consider of giving a like. When someone likes our video, it always makes our day. Your recognition is our best encouragement. If you like our video, please hit the subscription button and hit the little notification bell to make sure you don't miss out any of our videos. Adios, ciao!